transmission identified. Language, English. Encryption, Morse code. Translation available.
Welcome to the New World Order. The resultant of Batman's impulsive designs. The voice of the people now muted. The Earth is dead. Humanity is not to blame, for corporations are not humans. Laissez-faire capitalism is the instigator of the greatest environmental disaster in history. All resources depleted, all air poisoned, the water tainted. And this is how it happened, what we now do about it. We must dismantle the system.
Our fist is a weapon. Our fist is a weapon. Our is a weapon. Our knee is a weapon. And we train our bodies as a shield. Then we train our bodies as a weapon. And we face the enemy without retreating. Stand ready to advance. Please think before attacking, for your life is fleeting. Please choose your weapon, for your weapon is your expression. Our mind is a weapon. Our soul is a weapon. Our spirit is a weapon. Our word is a weapon. And we train our minds as a shield. Then we train our minds as a weapon. And we face the enemy without hesitation. And we stand ready to overcome. Please think before attacking, for your life is passing. Please choose your weapon, for your weapon decides the outcome.
Take a look around outside your comfy little first world shelter and behold for yourself the damage our waves have caused. Let there be no mistake that you are personally responsible at least in some way for this, as you unknowingly were a car in their machine. May this new perspective sway your mind to the middle path of revolution. Behold, the aftermath. This is your personal apocalypse.
The former CEO fought tooth and nail to prevent it from implementation. either for the countermand hero. This plan worked very well, far too well. By the time this combined with lobbying persuaded the senators to pass the bill the chairman introduced, thus giving your company sole ownership and jurisdiction of all utility, fire, law enforcement, and EMS services, the emergency food and water supplies of the area were depleted long before supply shipments were restored. As you stand in this field of carnage, your their blood is not on your hands. The chairman is truly evil and must be stopped. You offer the nearest car and attempt to make it to Washington to alert the newly elected president of this chairman, Joshua Gunfire, from corporate oppression.